turning and in turning left, Italy with absolutely nowhere to go. Not really the more survivor, but that's just what happens when drivers double down into a very tight first corner. But a bit of a lock-up there from France, took the lead and held off the lead in the first corner. Great Britain tucking behind, also sound to be very bold and brave. I now see why where the nose went on the team elated car, I'm afraid, halfway around turn one. Alex will be piled into the back of Nelson Piquet Jr. But Brazil's still going in eighth place, but that certainly would have been quite a surprise. Looking again at the screens, we now will see Jos Verstappen saying, thank you very much, you made the move, Robbie, go down the end of the back straight. It has not worked for you, and I'm going to move up to second. So tough luck for you, but it really was very close. In fact, Robbie could have gone almost a full car length ahead, but he locked up, he was carrying far too much speed to break into the first corner, into the corner at the end of the back straight.
Wow, what a start to this race, and what a relief that South Africa has been able to get through there. I'm sure that everybody, every single person around this track has weaved a huge...